Manila Archbishop Luis Antonio Cardinal Tagle finally airs his own sentiments after several religious leaders took turns criticizing President Duterte's remarks about God. In a statement, Tagle urged priests and other members of the clergy to not be distracted from other pressing matters that hound the nation. He also advised priests to remain calm and see with eyes of faith. Meanwhile, Magdalo Patrick's Representative Gary Alejano said Duterte's comments about God goes against the Constitution.